I told you, Thank you very much. Oh, yeah. It's great to be back in town anyway. All right, well, gonna have a good night tonight. Okay, well, this next song is from the McCartney album we made, and this one's called Every Night. From Back to the Egg, and it's called Again and Again and Again.
One, two, three. Well, you don't wanna be that little woman.
Thanks a lot. All right. Great. Okay. Just like pause here. Yeah. The next song we're going to do is off an LP we made. It was called London Town. And the track off it is one which, if you can keep the time, you can have a clap of your hands too. This one's called I've Had Enough.
This song is the first song that we wrote together, I think. It's called No Words.
Oh,
Oh, thanks a lot. How you doing, all right?
Okay, laddies.
All right.
Oh, this next song was a single for us, you know, earlier this year. Anyway, this one's called Old Fianfer.
Oh,
Thanks a lot, sir. Okay, I'll tell you what. Just before we go any further.
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Just before we go any further here, I just want to hear everyone in the audience go, "Woo!" Thank you, just checking that.
Just checking. Just... Hi, Tom.
Let it be.
So we're going to take you back to 1957 here, if you can stand it. But one of Eddie's songs that we'd like to do, it's called 25 Rock. She lives on 20th floor of town. The elevator's broken down, but I won't want to back me by 4, 5, 6, and ride by more. I'm on 12 now, I'm starting to say 15 before I'm ready to drive. Get to the top, well, I'm too tired and rough. Well, she called me up on the telephone. Come on over, baby, I'm all alone. I said, baby, you're mighty sweet. But I'm in bed with the aching feet. This went on for a couple of days, but I couldn't stay away. So I walked on to that midnight boat, 5, 6, and mighty by more. On 12, I'm starting to sack. 15 before I'm ready to drop. Get you the top, want to die to rock. My baby too much to wait. All this climbing is getting me down. If I'm a cop straight, don't pull the rail. And I walk on to that divide boat. 5, 6, and that divide boat. On 12, I'm starting to say. Let me the boy, I'm ready to train. Let me to the top, but I'm too tired to roll. Everywhere. Eddie, be proud of you. All right, thank you.
Taking an hour, running right through. next song is a bit about the holidays coming up, where it's cold and snowy, and you'll all be sitting by the fireplace with a drink in your hand, bringing in the new year. You're going to tell us about that.
Yeah,
man.
But before we get to the new year, we're just going to get you in the mood for Chrissy. And as you can see, there's snow, sometimes known as dandruff, falling here. Anyway, this is our new single that's out at the moment, and it's called Wonderful Christmas Time, so we hope you have one. The mood is right, spirits up, we're even now, and that's enough. That only come this time of year. We're simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. A choir of children sing their songs. So lift the glass. I'll tell you what, most of the songs we've done this evening have like been released in one form or another. Just for a change, you fancy hearing one that hasn't been released yet? Ah, oh, good, okay, yeah. Well, I'm glad you said that. We're going to do it anyway. This one might come out next year if it escapes. And it's called Coming Up. One, two, three, four. Up there, all right? Okay. For those of you who can see, this little friend here who's come on stage is his little robot friend of ours here. His name's Robbo. All right? And what he does like is he keeps the time during the next song we do, you know, he keeps the rhythm. And he's one of these computer jobs, you know, you've got to be very careful with them, you know what I mean? So, I'm just going to give him a little bit of delicate tuning, you know, just very fine tuning these jobs up. Just a minute. Delicate tuning. We'll be right back.
clapping.
Trouble seems so far away. In yesterday, suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Ah, yesterday came suddenly. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Why she had to go, I don't know. She wouldn't say. I see you now. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I need in yesterday.
right, Tom, you'll make me blush.
All right, well, I'll tell you what, listen, you sound like in the mood for singing along, yeah? All right, try your hand at this one. It's about a little place just down the road here.
Mull of Kintyre, home is rolling in from the sea. My desire is always to be, oh, Mull of Kintyre. Far have I traveled, and much have I seen. Distant mountains with valleys of green, vast painted deserts, the sun sets on fire as he carries me on to the Mull of Kintyre.
Tony Wilson. Well, listen, this is going to be our last song this evening. And it's the last song of the tour for us, so we just want to thank everybody. Annie Pocock, who's been working on the lights. Steve Cox. I want to thank Jim back here. And all the people who've been working in the crew, because let me tell you, we've got one of the best crews. I'm telling you. And I personally want to thank everyone in the band, because this is a new band for us. I like them. We'll see you next time.
As usual, you're the best.